Good morning. In Philippians 4:4, the Bible says, "Rejoice in the Lord always." And again I say, rejoice. When we're stressed out, as some of us are, it's hard to see a reason to rejoice. When there are so many things going on around us and our lives are being disrupted, rejoicing is not our main thought. But the Bible says in Psalms 5:11, "Let all those that put their trust in thee rejoice. Let them ever shout for joy because thou defendest them. Let them also that love thy name be joyful in thee." Rejoice in the Lord always. Let me say that again. Rejoice.